Dyslexia. Dyslexia is a learning disorder that can cause problems with reading, writing, and spelling. People with dyslexia have problems understanding what they read. That is, it involves difficulty reading due to problems identifying speech sounds and learning how they relate to letters and words. They struggle more in school because it takes them longer to read. Trouble processing words can also make it hard to spell, write, and speak clearly. Dyslexia is different for everyone. People with dyslexia have normal intelligence and usually have normal vision. Some people have a mild form that they eventually learn how to manage. Others have a little more trouble overcoming it. It's a chronic condition, can last for years or be lifelong. Causes. Dyslexia tends to run in families. Risk factors include a family history of dyslexia or other learning disabilities, premature birth or low birth weight, exposure during pregnancy to nicotine, drugs, alcohol, or infection. Symptoms. Signs of dyslexia can be difficult to recognize until the child starts school. Once the child reaches school age, child's teacher might be the first one to notice the signs, especially if the child struggles to read, spell, and follow instructions in the classroom. The most common signs and symptoms associated with dyslexia can be displayed at any age, but they normally present in childhood. Each child with dyslexia is different and its symptoms change at different ages and stages of life. Dyslexia signs and symptoms become more obvious during school age, including slow reading, learning new words slowly, difficulty in learning to read, confuse the order of letters in words, put letters the wrong way round, difficulty in processing and retaining information such as numbers, the alphabet, and colors. Delayed speech development. People with dyslexia often have good skills in other areas such as creative thinking and problem solving, difficulty finding the right word or forming answers to questions, spending an unusually long time completing tasks that involve reading or writing, inability to sound out the pronunciation of an unfamiliar word, poor phonological awareness, coordination, the child may seem clumsier than their peers, catching a ball may be difficult, the child may confuse left and right. Teens and adults. Dyslexia signs in teens and adults are similar to those in children, which include difficulty planning and writing essays, letters or reports, have trouble writing clearly, avoiding activities or avoid reading aloud, or avoidance of tasks that require reading, difficulty taking notes or copying, poor spelling, spending an unusually long time completing tasks that involve reading or writing, difficulty summarizing a story, difficulty memorizing and doing math problems. Diagnosis. Lab tests or imaging not required. A number of factors are considered while diagnosing dyslexia, such as child's intelligence, early development, background information, educational and medical history, family history. The GP may ask for a description of family and home life to rule out whether there are any problems at home. Questionnaires. Child may be asked by the doctor to take tests to identify his reading and language abilities. The doctor may have family members or teachers answer written questions, vision, hearing, and brain tests to rule out other problems that may show similar symptoms. Psychological testing helps determine whether social problems, anxiety, or depression may be the reasons which limit your child's abilities. Child may take a set of educational tests to test reading and other academic skills. Complications. Dyslexia can lead to a number of problems including trouble learning, trouble keeping up with peers, social problems such as low self-esteem, behavioral problems, anxiety, aggression and withdrawal from friends, parents and teachers. Problems as adults. The inability to read can have long-term educational, social and economic consequences. Children who have dyslexia are at increased risk of having attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. Treatment. Dyslexia is a lifelong problem. Treatment can help, but this condition can't be cured. Early diagnosis and support can lead to long-term improvements. The type and extent of intervention needed will depend on the severity of child's difficulties. Children with dyslexia who get extra help in kindergarten or first grade often improve their reading skills enough to succeed in grade school and high school. It's crucial to track child's progress with reading and writing, so first you need to talk to his or her teacher. Children who don't get help until later grades may have more difficulty learning the skills needed to read well. They are likely to lag behind academically and may never be able to catch up. Interventions may include educational techniques. Dyslexia is treated using specific educational approaches. Most children with dyslexia can succeed in school with tutoring or a specialized education program. Psychological testing. Psychological testing will help teachers develop a better targeted program for the child. Teachers use techniques such as hearing, vision, and touch to improve reading skills. Guidance and support. Counseling can help minimize any negative impact on self-esteem. Emotional support also plays an important role. Emotional support and opportunities for achievement in activities that don't involve reading are important for children with dyslexia. Continuous evaluation helps developing their coping strategies and identify areas where more support is needed. What parents can do? Parents play a key role in helping the child succeed. Address the problem as early as possible. Early intervention can improve success. Read clearly and audibly to your child. Talk with child's school teacher. Talk with teachers frequently to make sure your child is able to stay on track. If needed, make sure he or she gets extra time for tests that require reading. Encourage the child to read. To enhance reading skills, a child must practice reading. Talk to your child and be supportive. Encourage the child by praising his or her talents and strengths. Explain to the child what dyslexia is. Since it helps the child better understand the condition, the better he or she will be able to cope with having a learning disability. Be sure to express your love and support. Help your child learn at home. Provide a clean and quiet environment for your child to study. Also make sure that the child gets enough rest and eats regular healthy meals. Join a support group. Support group helps you to stay in contact with parents whose children face similar learning disabilities. Support groups can provide useful information and emotional support. Dyslexia is a lifelong problem that can present challenges on a daily basis, but support is available to improve reading and writing skills and help those with the problem be successful at school and work. Sometimes dyslexia goes undiagnosed for years and is not recognized until adulthood, but it's never too late to seek help. Thank you.